Hello guys, how are you guys doing? My name is Digital Vinque and you are welcome to Digital Vinque the Coach video. Hey! I always do this clap stuff once in a while I do. But anyway, let's get right into the topic. We will be talking about keep those people in your life who truly love you. They motivate you, they encourage you, they inspire you, they embrace you, and they make you so happy. And if they do none of it, you should let them go. And also learn to be kind in giving. I recently was backlash on a forum where I had over a traffic close to 50,000 people who read my content. And everyone were like, why am I always emphasizing my gender? Why is it always the female? Why not the man? Why is the female collecting? Why is the male? And I realized that many people do not understand, and because they do not read to understand, that is the reason why they did not get the main message, which is kindness. And I saw one person LinkedIn just now, and it's talking about the fact that you need to pay forward with kindness. Now, one thing that I started to believe is that nobody needs to worry. And as far as I'm concerned, the fact that
are you sure?
Yes, I would pay for it. Don't worry about it. I'm very sure.
They are actually deceiving themselves because basically, you owe someone. You owe someone to be kind. It's not a matter of people being
can't pay forward right now.
Going through a lot of challenges in life, and you will need someone to be there for you. So when people are saying, "I owe nobody, I should not give anybody money," hello, life now turn by turn. So make sure you pay forward with kindness. Make sure you are kind to people. If a woman or a stranger approach you, either male or female, and say, "Please, I need your help," I get the fact that in our economy we have to be so sensitive who we are trying to help, but I also get the fact that we should not be heartless or wicked. We keep complaining of bad leadership, we keep complaining of the fact that our government are not doing anything, but at the same time, have we tried to cross check ourselves and ask ourselves that do we not have our own part of selfishness, where some people in your neighborhood, some people in your environment, some people, your friends, your family are going through a phase where they need you, but you are not there for them. So I hope that this will serve as a reflection that if anyone is not trying to love you or encourage you or value you or inspire you, there is no point of having them in your life. And if they are not even at least being kind to you, all they do is criticize or give you backlash or negative vibe. Man, you do not need to end this year with negativity. You do not even need to end this year with criticism. You need to end it in positivity and in inspiration and in motivation and in encouragement and in goodness and mercies of the Lord. So please, pay it forward with kindness and let the people who deserve to be in your life stay. See you guys in the next video. And once again, my name is Digital Vinque the Coach. And do not forget to subscribe, like, and share. Tell someone today to pay it forward with kindness. And see you guys in the next video. Bye.